Skate jump level 3. Run faster and jump higher to create more airtime. After you've reached a vertical position above the box, push yourself away to create even more airtime. Delay placing your hands on the box to reach a vertical position with your body easier. Your body should only rotate over the middle of the box, like I'm showing you here.